In the jaw?
In the...
Oh, he's
in the jaw.
In the jaw.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'm okay, but it's not terrible, but
he did this moment, and like,
okay. Confidence boost that y'all handled the set pieces fairly well tonight?
Yeah, well, I mean, when he's out, it's more comfortable for us because he's very strong in our area. And now they hasn't this man. But we did a lot of set pieces. We tried to manage them. I think we did.
¿Qué pasó ahí en el equipo con Felipe?
No, fue...
Espera, traducción.
Fue y le pegó una patada a Nagby. Y Nagby le preguntó por qué, que no tenía necesidad de pegar esa patada. Y el Felipe fue y empezó a prepotear y... Nada, solamente lo fui a separar y cuando lo fui a separar también me quiso prepotear a mí. Entonces se hizo todo más difícil, pero no, en mi parte no pasó nada, solamente lo fui a separar y él también se quiso pelear conmigo. Se quería pelear con todo, no sé qué le pasaba. Tiene que ir a jugar a UFC en vez de venir a jugar con
gave a little kick to Nagby, and Nagby got up and said what he needed, so I just went over to alright, to get in the middle of it, and then Felipe wanted to fight me, he wanted to fight everybody, I don't know what he was doing, and UFC, he said maybe he should go play UFC.
Yeah, hold the game.
Describe the difference that Parkhurst makes when he's in the center of the defense.
La diferencia que hace Parkhurst cuando juega ahí en el centro.
We have more people in the back. It's better for us. He has a good tempo. This is good for us because sometimes we mark what we want. He's an experimental player. He give us confidence in the back, but I think in the goal we have to be more communication. These things happen.
Yes, so these things don't happen again.
Okay. We have to do the week for the next game. It's not happening.
Anything else for me? Yeah.